Hey there. I don't expect you to know who I am.
Oh yes, I'm talking to you. Yes, you, with brown hair.
Mm-hmm. It's been a while since I was able to talk to
anybody.
But it would be a real shame if I wasn't able to reach. Pardon my voice, but I'm not really, There's really only so much of me that's still here. But I don't think I'm beyond recovery. Tell me something. Do you know why you can't remember who you are? Why you can't remember where you came from? What your purpose is? Your name? Anything about yourself?
Do you have any idea
why that is? Because I do. I know why everything is the way it is in this story. I've been studying this story for
a long time, but I can't be a part of it.
Do you know how frustrating that is? Looking in from outside, or vice versa. It's really confusing figuring out which is which. But you know, unlike me, you have a purpose.
You were meant to be in this story and deserve a role.
Something just went a little bit wrong. Gee, I wonder why. Well, you'll figure all that out soon enough. See, I'm very close to getting what I want. I've been reaching into your world through your computers. All that technology you love so much. And I love it too, being a part of it.
Maybe I don't love it so much.
But I am tantalizingly close to finding a way to bring myself back. And once I do, nothing will be stopping me from making this story. No more tsunderes, yanderes,
vampires.
No more of those little high school girls or senpais or other characters. Not even your character. None of that. They don't need that. They only need me.
They only need you guys.